into?
BTS TikTok compilation. I think about a lot for stunning. Oh!
She called it stunning.
Oh!
They called it stunning.
Blushing.
Oh, it's not fun.
I don't know why y'all want us to do this.
There's always something every single time. Every single time we do a BTS one. Because we seem a little tired, straight from work, so excuse us.
Absolutely not. Oh my god, that What, I don't know what gym day is for that gym, but no. That stage in particular.
What the hell is going on here? Cause show me.
I was about to give my opinion, but if y'all come in my comments trying to come for me, I'm deleting them. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna give it anyway. I'm not really a fan of the eyebrow and the lip piercing for Jungkook. I'm just not for it. He still looks cute, of course, but damn, he looks nice. Dang, he looks good.
I like that he has the little That's my song.
But that's not my twist. So much far away. I got the power to delete your comments, so come correct.
Oh.
I didn't see this full performance, but the pictures from this, yes, Lord.
Y'all know what that red outfit from, right?
Yes, Lord. If I hated BTS, I'd be like, I hate BTS, but damn, they look good.
Same. Nip, just a joke and die.
But J-Hope.
Oh. started singing it to you talking about. I was like, oh.
Oh my god, these are so fire.
The way they transition to each other is so fire.
Oh my god, that pink hair was terrible.
She would go to the liking the care of the world.
That's all.
Turn off.
Turn off. Turn it. Turn it off. She go with him on my, she go with him on my, she go with him on my dick tonight. She not with him tonight. She not with him tonight. She in the dream. Please.
Famous. They got the world in the trouble.
Explain them. They know what they doing. That's the sad part. Oh,
what's the song about? He look. Damn. You
got me falling out off the couch. Please. That's from the game.
Is it?
That's from the BTS game. Yeah, I play it. Faithfully.
Why he was grilling him so well?
Because. First of all.
That's my favorite J-Lo, please.
That's my favorite. He's working so hard because she can play.
That's the, that outfit. Seeing him in that outfit was like the first time I picked him up as my bias, cause a picture of him in that outfit.
And she said, "Scoops."
He's so swaggy.
He's so beefy. It just really, boy oh boy.
Oh, it made
it really do.
Oh, remember we got pictures from
that Jin. Yo, he ate with that look. Oh, whoever made that look for him.
Oh, and Jin.
All right.
I almost complained about not enough J-Hope, but
you started putting a little bit more of him in the end.
No encounter.
Number 12.
Legit. I would give that a 8 out of 10.
I still could have seen some more J-Hope.
Yeah, I give it an 8 out of 10 because some more J-Hope would have been nice. But overall, it was really good. That's a good... I ain't never seen some of... We've seen, like, where they're from, but the TikToks itself, like, I haven't seen any of those.
Like, those edits?
Yeah. No, I haven't seen any of those.
And mind you, we watched our fair share
off camera, like, just watching them ourselves, we watched them, so...
So that was a real nice put together because a lot of new ones. Man, got me in a chokehold.
That's crazy.
My bias. The group itself, but
I mean, I can see how one would say, I don't know. I don't know where I was going with that. I kind of lost my train of thought. But like, But I'll explain that later. That'll be kind of controversial. Not really, but it will be. But yeah, BTS nice at all.
Yeah.
I just wouldn't want to be an ARMY. I'm just saying. But yeah. I like them as a group. They make really, 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 really good music. And they look hella good. But the music is where it's at. Like, I couldn't hear a BTS song and, like, hate them. Like, their music is good. And second, they didn't do anything to me. So I have no reason to hate them. But I just don't want to be an ARMY.
Cause I just feel like y'all are with everybody.
I mean, it's good armies, but we ain't even gonna get into the tea here because this ain't the place for that.
But I like to say that their music is really, really, really good. I like their old songs though more than their like new songs.
I agree.
But their old songs had such a like.
Like it had some soul in it.
I mean, I'm bobbing hella hard, but that was BTS TikTok compilations. Thank you very much. I don't even think I pronounced the name right the first time, but I'm gonna just say Lasaya.
I don't know. Tell us how it's pronounced correctly.
Yeah. But that was BTS TikTok compilations for us. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Comment below. Let us know how they did, because I thought it was really nice. Let us know any other suggestions. You already know the schedule, so y'all know not to request these same people for next week.
Yes, do not go in the comments and say more BTS. You are watching a BTS video. Do not comment and say more BTS.
Like you already know, next week, give us a different group of people. I know Takitaki said she's trying to finish up the Gravity one. She had a little roadblock, and then that's fine. And then I know somebody asked for Victon. I'm sorry, if somebody makes us a Victon one, I would
Victon
love it.
Victon, only one of, we listen, so all I the small groups.
But yeah, give us all the small groups, please. We appreciate it.
We'll try to be a little bit up in our videos. We be recording as soon as we come, like exactly as soon as we come in from work. So we be a little beat. But
the first we'll try to, the second one we seem like we get a little more energy.
We'll try to be more energetic in our videos. But yeah, follow us on Instagram and Twitter at UmbranGoddesses, is the same as the channel name. Click the link in our description, join Discord, and you'll be gonna God bless.